By the time Samuel Kinobob joined Lango College SS in 2017, the school was in a sorry state and it had only 260 students.
260 students in this big school you are seeing, which has a capacity of a minimum of 1,200. And these children were so frustrated and very wild. Whenever you called a student like this, the child takes off. Just taking off like a wild animal.
According to Okino, in 2016, there was a violent strike at the school, which led to destruction of almost all school property. Due to this strike, parents and people in Lira lost confidence in the school, but Okino worked hard to restore the school's reputation.
In 2016, there was a very violent strike in the school, which led to the destruction of almost all the infrastructure. And now to bring them on board, we really had to do a lot of counseling, a lot of talking to calm them down and they become normal students. So we started radio campaigns, which went on very well. We reached so many people within our region and even outside our region. And they were everywhere.
To increase the number of students at the school, Okino says, they used various campaigns in the district.
We campaigned everywhere, in funerals, in churches, wherever people gathered, we would be there. On radio, we were there. We went to 514.
He adds that they intensified their campaigns in 2019 through participating in various sports activities, and now the school has 1,005 students.
In 2019, the campaign became very intensive. And also the few students who are here, we had worked on the discipline. And we made sure one of the ways we advertise ourselves was participating actively in games and sports. So for the 2 years, we won in the district and regional athletics, district athletics competition. So we became the champion. We are still the champions up to now. So that one also promoted the school. And students who are sportsmen really picked interest in the school and the numbers went up.
The 2020 intake has been the best so far, as Okino explains.
At least we attracted so many in good grades. Actually, the current S2s are the best grades we have ever. Where we had 80, we admitted 80 who had passed in Division 1 and good second grader. So we have been slowly coming up. We are trying to produce all round students.
When it comes to equipping students with vocational skills, Okino says they revived a metal fabrication workshop.
So with a few machines that are there, we revived it, and somehow that is what helps us. So we opened up and we said, if some people want doors, want windows, fabrication, teacher and your children, please do something.
The reason as to why I joined Lango College is because I loved the school. It had all the aspects, all the things that I needed to be a person I'm studying to be in future. I can do door fabrication. I can do window fabrication. I can also do about the making the threads. The threads and the bolt, that's the bolt and nut. We call it bolt and nut. So I can do most of those things.
Okino is optimistic that Lango College SS has a bright future.
School has a very bright future. Actually, for me, even if I left the school now, nothing would go wrong because we have already planned, and whoever comes, if he's willing, can take over from there. And the school will move on. The school has survived.
Teachers Making a Difference is part of Uganda Making a Difference project, implemented by the New Vision since 2008. The project targets teachers in public primary and secondary schools across the country.